He added the robbers in their 30s had just robbed a Chinese national when he alighted from a Grab ride and was about to enter the Malaysian Institute of Translation and Books.
Dia ni menaiki Grab car sampai kat sini. So semasa sampai saya kat sini ni, tiba-tiba dia ni didatangi oleh dua lelaki nak menyamun. Memang nak menyamun lah. Menyamun beg yang dibawa yang mengandungi wang RM40,000. So bangsa beg itu berjaya dirampas oleh penyamun.
Several policemen on patrol in the area had witnessed the robbery taking place and moved to act. Upon seeing the policemen, the robbers fired several shots at the cops, who returned fire. Police found two machetes and two guns in a Honda Civic belonging to the men. Their identities have yet to be ascertained.